What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys? Stay the fuck back! Joel! Put your armor on me! I think we're safe. Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days. Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad. And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus. Some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise. All right, now where the fuck do I go?
Weston's Pharmacy. That sounds promising. The pills and leave the bottle? God. Anything? Anything? Nothing. Of course, everything's picked clean. Pharmacist. Maybe he's got something on him. Oh, come on. First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside? Five right, three left, 31 right. That worked. Shit, spores. If you're gonna jump out at me, go ahead and fucking do it. come to life. Don't come to life. Nothing. Where is it? Oh, the key. Okay. Oh, fuck! God damn it! All right. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it. Oh, a military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. Ah, no sutures. Well, at least I can use this. Here we go. Hurry! Up here!
Close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The Fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that Firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these Fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a Firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Come on. We're making good time. Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess.
Days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
Oh shit, hide!
I'm a bit jumpy lately. Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked Marlene. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble. Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
My ass got caught.
What do you do to you?
Scrubbing duty for 2 weeks. Bathrooms.
Oh, Ellie. I keep telling you to give up on them. They're never coming back.
They will be mine again.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Really? What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo.
Want some?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston.
Ooh!
That's strong. Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man.
Ellie, help me lift this.
It always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first. You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
Well? You see anything? Riley?
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley!
Perfect! Check it out.
What is that, like a wolfman or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, badass! Now roar.
Roar.
Ellie, really? Fucking roar!
Roar!
There she is! Now let's see what else this place has.
Triple Phoenix.
What do you think?
Adorable.
Why, thank you, kind pigeon.
Ask Skillaseer a question and shake for your fortune. Are we gonna die today? Nothing. What a jip.
You gotta turn it over, genius.
Seems dreadfully unlikely. Ah! Whew! What a relief. Am I ever gonna get to play a video game? Your chances are dismal. Fuck you, Skull. Am I ever getting boobs or what? The spirits are quiet. Ugh, of course they are. Will I drive a car again? I feel it in my bones. All right.
That dude is badass.
Are we ever leaving this stupid quarantine zone? The answer is in limbo. So there's a chance. This stuff? I don't get it. Wow. That was stupid.
This place is just packed with this shit.
Are you a butt face? I am dead certain it is true. Well, that settles it then.
Got an idea. See those cars down there?
Yeah.
The red one's yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car wins.
Are you kidding me? I'm like the brickmaster.
Right. Loser has to answer a question. No sarcasm.
What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on. Coach!
Tougher windows.
Yeah, whatever, loser. All right, question time.
I'm scared.
So, what does Marlene say about my mom?
Not much. I gathered that they were friends even before the outbreak. Oh, and she said your mom was a nurse.
A nurse?
Apparently they, like, argued and fought a lot, but they were close. Sound familiar?
Right.
Come on, let me show you this thing. We're almost there.
What are we doing here? The place is creeping me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah. Follow me.
So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell ya?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
See this?
Wait, I know what you're trying to do, and I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
I bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding? Jesus. Thank you.
get this on. Follow the cables. Rachel? Here we go. End of the line. Nothing? Out of juice. Damn it. Maybe I can find some. Is that it? Yeah, sounds like it. Okay, find some gas. How do you do this? Take the hose and just siphon it out, right? Here we go. Okay. All right. That should do it.
Come on. Electric water. Got it. Well, this door's open. Gonna be fine. Not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp. That's the way out. How the hell do I get there? This might work. Yeah, I hear you. Again. God damn it! Where the hell are they coming from?
Thank you.
fucking work. Oh, fuck yeah. All right, helicopter. Let's do this. Okay, be cool. Just be cool. Here we go. Just a little hop, and you're there. I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go.